Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my great honor to welcome all of you to the 45th Person of the Year Awards Gala.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Person of the Year, President Fernando Henrique Cardoso.
Congratulations, President Cardoso. We are delighted to have you and President Clinton as the honorees of the 2015 Person of the Year. As a chairman of the Person of the Year Organization Committee for the past few years, I have had many moments of true satisfaction and pride. However, I can assure you that nothing can compare to the emotion that impacts me at this moment. Launched in 2011 in partnership with Instituto Ling, Lemann Foundation, and since last year, Odebrecht Awards, the program has over 50 outstanding students.
I'm honored to be here tonight representing the Person of the Year fellowships and its awardees. Today, a loud call is being heard for a renewed leadership base that can contribute towards building stronger institutions in our country and around the world. Being part of this highly prestigious event and being able to mingle with a powerful and inspiring group of world leaders incites us to achieve beyond our imagination. I thank you all for this unique opportunity.
As part of the Brazilian youth, I would like to thank President Fernando Henrique Cardoso for all his efforts and his initiative that he has been involved in spreading knowledge and wisdom to all the ones around him. President Cardoso has dedicated his time to his foundation, recognized as one of the most vibrant think tanks around the world, spreading democratic fundaments. Some of the youth who take part in this initiative have the pleasure to be here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Person of the Year, President Bill Clinton.
I am greatly honored to have received a special message from the Vice President of the United States, His Excellency Joe Biden.
It gives me great pleasure to congratulate this year's honorees, Presidents Fernando Henrique Cardoso and Bill Clinton. I applaud the Brazilian-American Chamber of Commerce for its nomination of two global leaders who have made meaningful and lasting contributions to the relationship between our two great nations.
Now I would like to ask Mr. Nizam Guanais, President of ABC Group, to present the Person of the Year Award to our American honoree, President Bill Clinton.
There is a word in Portuguese that does not exist in any other language in the world. That word is saudade. Saudade, President Fernando Henrique Cardoso. Saudade to President Clinton. So it is my great honor to introduce to you the most important global leaders of this time, the Person of the Year, the man of his time and beyond, the 42nd President of the United States, William Jefferson Clinton.
We all want to be led by people of humble, embracing values, who just want to do what is best for people. People at all stages of life. People who can be lifted up. That's the way Fernando Henrique governed. We became friends. Power is now diffuse. It's hard to get, hard to hold, hard to use if you're alone. The only way to bring power to bear on the human condition is to find partners who share your values, share your hopes, share your dreams. For me, in my time, Fernando Henrique Cardoso was that partner. I admired him then, I admire him tonight. He makes me proud that I tried to be a friend of Brazil, and I always will.
I'd like to invite Ambassador Anthony Harrington, former U.S. Ambassador to Brazil, to present the Person of the Year Award to our Brazilian honoree, Presidente Fernando Henrique Cardoso.
I'm confident that most of you, indeed all of you, would agree that President Cardoso truly laid the foundations for realizing the potential of the fifth largest country. Senoras and senores, please join me in welcoming and expressing our enduring admiration and gratitude for the public service of Fernando Henrique Cardoso.
But I'm also honored, Mr. Carlos Alberto Vieira, who presides this institution, and grateful to the Brazilian to be the Brazilian recipient of the 2015 Person of the Year Award given by your Brazilian and American Chamber, ours, of Commerce. Several times I have attended the celebration in the past to praise the laureates. I have today the privilege of greeting hundreds of friends whose kindness does not allow me to vanish in the cloud of history with the infinity of time dissipates. I see at my side as the American laureate, a statesman whose action defined the strong but generous imprint left by the United States at the time of globalization, Bill Clinton. Besides being a leader of global renown, Bill became my friend. O Brasil não foi capaz de construir só uma sociedade democrática, construiu também uma economia dinâmica. Fizemos uma revolução agrícola. Temos uma indústria mais diversificada do que qualquer outro país do hemisfério, com exceção dos Estados Unidos. Nos apostamos nos meios modernos de comunicação e desenvolvemos o setor de serviços. Criamos uma economia mista com um convívio equilibrado entre o setor privado e o setor estatal. Aprendemos que sem a ação dos empreendedores econômicos e sociais e sem a regulação pelo mercado, é difícil manter a economia em compasso com as aspirações das pessoas. Precisamos restabelecer outra dimensão da vida pública. Minhas longas 9 décadas de vida, e o tanto que delas dediquei ao país, me autoriza a dizer, sem hubris, perdi em vários momentos a popularidade, nunca, contudo, a credibilidade. Mas o Brasil é suficientemente forte e seu povo é bravo. Muitíssimo obrigado a todos vocês, meus amigos e minhas amigas.
I'd like to thank our recipients, presenters, members of the dais, sponsors, and all of you that make this evening possible. Please make your plans to join us for the 2016 edition of the Person of the Year Awards Gala.